go check it out.
Have you been here today?
Don't go in the water, right?
Yeah, don't look fast. But the river, the current.
Don't go near the water, Alex. Where there's no gate right there. Don't go there. Where?
I've
Water taxi.
No, it will take you fast, like faster than the. What is
still
shock.
That is still sometimes shock.
Watch out with the water, though. Don't go in there. The Colorado River. Oh, you feel that thing tilt? That's how they say you get seasick, Gabe. If you're not used to that movement and you go on the boat.
Are you Gabe?
Yeah, you throw up. Yeah, yeah, because they say you're not used to the movement of the water, that, you know? You start throwing up. No.
What?
No.
I want this to be a shock.
Looks beautiful, though. No, no fish. I think you could go down over there, no? The, where your feet?
So we would have to just go this way, past the gate, to go put our feet in the water.
Oh man, I don't think so, man. It's so powerful.
Remember how we drove miles on the desert? It's the same way. You'll be gone going to God knows where.
We're not going, huh?
That's the water taxi. Are
you going or no?
$5 a person.
You guys gonna be right here?
I think we're gonna go up.
Huh? Oh, you wanna go for a taxi ride?
Over there where we can park. Remember where we can park?